felt clean, so I figured I'd get a little footage, I guess. Like how these colors don't match. Oopsie.
Beautiful green grass. Sore legs.
Deep burn. Climbing up to Five Oaks. Great. So today I put on this new deity bar, which is kind of cool. I'm pretty stoked on it. It's a Skywire carbon, 800 mil wide, 15 mil rise. I don't know if it'll change much, but it's kind of fun to customize your bike, upgrade some stuff. So yeah, I think the plan is just have fun, be safe, right? No, nothing crazy. See you towards the bottom.
Enjoy.
Probably should have looked for people. Oh, maybe we'll wait. Are you going? Are you dropping in? You gotta control your speed. Everything looks gnarly, but if you roll it, you gotta slow down a little, but not too much. All right, a little chunky monkey section here. Use your brakes. Just roll it. Turn. This has changed. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, baby. Going. So fun. So fun. Let's see how well the brakes work. Cause I'm bleeding out. That's it. Yeah, good thing to me, bro. The bars are new, man. They're not helpful, though, I don't think. I guess maybe against erosion. I've been trying to let go of the brakes more to go faster. I honestly can't explain why this bike feels faster, but it does. That was crazy. Probably not PRs or anything, but just felt like confident. And like I said, the bike was jumping. Like without me doing anything, we figured it out last time. It's all rideable, even if it is a little blown out. And that trail knowledge translates straight into confidence, you know?
Exactly.
So we took the old man route back to the top. That I'm okay with. Speaking of steep climbs, cool. Have fun. Be safe. We'll see what happens. So we're doing car wreck, which we haven't done in a very long time, and we don't really know what to expect, so we're not gonna hammer, but it's pretty fast and furious.
Get my shoes off and run. Get my shoes off and run.
said, there's a lot of hikers usually. And we haven't ridden it forever, so. We're gonna kind of chill, but super fun, kind of aggressive, fast and furious type of thing. Whoa. Have of going over the bars, pretty rutted out. So when it gets really sketchy, I tend to let go of the brakes so that the momentum will take over. Yeah, these brakes are freaking amazing. This line's all different. We're gonna stay right this time. 2 bikes, we're gonna stay left where you are. Thanks, man. Not paralyzed. Good. Good, D? Good? Yeah. Woo. I think I'm okay, but thanks. Got it on video. Went down pretty hard, as you can tell, but I think I'm okay. Woo. That was probably my worst best crash ever. Got the worst timing possible, guys. Usually I stay high left where you were. My bike probably took the worst of it. Yeah, you too, bud. Dude, that was a lot gnarlier than I remember. I'm starting to feel the pain, so I'm not gonna be talking a lot.
Did you hit something?
Tree.
Bone or whatever?
Tree. Big tree. Kinda hurts to talk, so I'm just gonna get the hell out of here. So maybe the brakes aren't as good as I thought they were. Or maybe I'm just trying to hammer too hard. Steady as she goes. The dude was in the line that we usually take. And I yell it to him, like, we want to take the left, high left. And then I'm trying to not brake so much. The guy doesn't move, so then he throws me off my line. Turns out, he tells us later, there was a snake right where we went, and he didn't want to move. Because the snake was gonna get him. So, like, snake plus dude plus no brakes equals collision with tree and crumpled B. Hayes. Hear me. aftermath of B-Hay's crash. Little blood, tire track on his back. Hell yeah.
Train wreck on car wreck. Cheers. Cheers. That's after crash talk right there.
Where's the hit, baby?